If Jack wins his case and can return to the art that he loves, we will again affirm the right of all Americans to be able to speak, to express ideas, and to live consistent with their religious convictions. And that promise, that confirmation, that guarantee doesn't just benefit the Catholic or the Protestant, it benefits the atheist as well. It benefits every single one of us because freedom for one is freedom for all.